Hey, what's up everyone, mga kabayan. So, nag-check kami ngayon ng scooter dito sa may malapit sa pinakamalaking mall dito sa Calgary. Oh, see? Like that, oh. I can take video, huh?
Okay.
It's a vlog.
No, I will show it to you, know, so my friends. Manual naman yun.
How do you want to close it? Like this color?
No, press this one and push this one.
Oh, that's it. All right.
It's the lock.
Okay. Ang dami pang kasanggaling girl. Tapos ayoko din talaga maghangin namin girl. Ang asawa ko naghangin ng bike namin. Ayoko mag-bike, 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 mag-bike. Wala
akong tagasa. Tapos naman pag naplatan ka pag winter,
huwag pa yung...
Wow, now it fits.
So if you want to remove these handles, you can easily remove it. But be careful, the arm is right side. Mm-hmm. And then L here.
Oh, okay.
Means left.
There's an L and a
right. So you cannot, because they're both tied on this side. Mm-hmm. Because if valve goes at that size, sometimes you are using it and you can lose it. So that's good.
Don't bring the box.
You want to keep the box or you want
to keep the box?
Kita rito na lang. Not done yet. Not done yet. Is it normal like this? Like it's not flat?
Yeah.
Didikit lang yan.
Oh, okay. So we need that one. Dokumentado to. Ano ha? Drive responsibly ha.
Anong perfume ba yan?
Don't rush.
Parang alak niya to. Underarm perfume.
I'm running this whole
backwards.
So it automatically deducted.
Mm-hmm.
Push the red one to lock. Okay. Oh, what's that one?
Excuse me. So how much is this electric scooter?
Around 37
kilograms.
Then you can drive the small one too as well. This is 165.
And this is just a regular scooter.
No, electric scooter.
It's just electric.
Yeah.
You can ride that
scooter if you are less than 40 years.
Mm-hmm. I should have a commission for this.
Rubbing it out.
This is already adjusted.
That one? Yeah.
This one you put.
na, ready to go. Okay siya? Decide na kami, mura lang din. So may hulugan na 3 months, 6 months, up to 1 year. Pero 3 months lang para wala naman kaming ano, masyadong interest. So ayun guys, I hope you like this video. See you later. Keep safe and God bless. Oh, tuwan-tuwa ang mga bata. Ano?
Nandiyan yung ano?